Hey guys, it's Sue. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm making baked salmon in coconut milk with shallots and ginger. This is a no-fail salmon dish. It comes out perfect every time. Key to this dish is getting fresh salmon. If you have a fresh fish market near you, that's perfect. If you don't, frozen salmon will work if you find a really good company. But this recipe is so simple and so good, you're gonna wanna make this. Check it out.